You've already mentioned Stephen there, who is a master storyteller. You've been fortunate enough to work with quite a lot in recent years. Can you talk a little bit about what is so very special about that relationship for you and how it feels to now be giving back and supporting other storytellers in the way that you have with this project?
He's a very good model of a generous man, older man, who's not threatened by younger men. I'm sure at times he feels threatened or jealous of other people's successes. But he, from what I see in this, he's incredibly encouraging of people who love the thing he loves. He's not possessive or mean with his talent or his ability. One knows about the films he directs himself, but there's an enormous amount of other people's films that he will see before they're released and give a comment on or say something helpful from his perspective. And some of it's different taste, of course, but I think he's a remarkable elder. But I've met many. I've been lucky to meet and be helped when I was a younger man by a lot of elder men who knew more than I did and who were patient with me and guided with me without trying to control me to be them, but helped me to be myself and find my way. So he's one of a number of people who are like that, men and women. Yeah, I don't know. I'm not an expert in film. I love film, and I've seen a lot of film, more than people would realize, because I'm thought of as a theater creature. But I know that these guys are onto something real, and this is early in their Mark Gillis's and Martin's and their creation of films. So I'm interested to encourage them at this place in any way I can.